Okay, back with day two here. What do I have left to do? Okay, so I think I have these two missions, and then I think the final one will probably show up after. So I'm gonna go see if I can get this weapons case first. Haven't used the boat yet. That should be interesting.
Go.
He must be like the Gomer Pyle of the group or something. It seems like he's always getting stuck on shit. Stumbling down mountains. What the hell? Oh, that must be an area I can't get to yet. Okay, that makes sense. Not really, but... Alright, guess they beached it. I think I just carjacked him. Okay. Oh, I was still waiting on another point. I wanted to get the bullet resistance. Why my chair is so squeaky. It's a brand new chair. I've considered that my ass might be too heavy, but I don't think so. Oh great, is this a purple zone? Wonderful. And there's a chopper. Son of a bitch.
Okay, this is the Unidad Firebase. We're looking for the captain who's in contact with Yuri and Polito. We need the target alive.
Roger that. Ooh-ah.
Alive? What the hell? How do I get in here? Alright, should I just go for it?
Fire.
Roger. Engage him. Hostile down.
That sucked.
Sniper, take cover!
Nice.
He's down.
Got a cheap headshot. trying to tag all this shit in case I bomb. So I don't have to come back. Shooting at me.
Target down. Sniper. There's one tango down.
Oh, that's the guy I'm supposed to be getting. Alright, see if I can go this way first. I'm gonna get this weapon pick up.
Eyes on the Unidad captain.
I was hoping there'd be a window.
Target down.
Vaya actividad en la última posición enemiga conocida. Comenzando la búsqueda.
There's a weapons case over here. Go nice with my boots.
All right, super shotgun or shotgun. Nice. All right, is there anything else here? All right, there's documents and a scope. All right, let's see if I can pick this shit up first.
Okay, looks like they're settling down over there.
Oh, shit, where the hell are these guys going? Oh, they're running away, okay.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
Alright, this is pretty easy.
Yo, I got a weapons case here.
Oh, here it is.
Awesome. I can put this to use.
Bastante buena, fue una muy buena cosecha.
Easy, camine.
What the hell is this?
How's it going, fuckstick?
Pendejos. You are dead.
Mierda. You may as well kill me now. I'm not talking, carajo.
Well, that's your choice. But with a pair of sick fucks like Yuri and Polito, one day that might be you hanging from their ceiling. You can't trust them. It would be a relief if I took them out of your life.
Look, I'm not a snitch, but let's just say, yeah, they freak me out. The thing is, they're not even in Itaqua.
So call them back to Itaqua. Tell them you've got a package ready.
Oye, Olito. I got a lamb ready for delivery. Un borrego. Vale.
Nice. That was almost textbook, minus the drive-by. Alright, how the hell do I get out of here? I'm gonna take that chopper. I should probably take the Jeep.
Now that a couple are heading back to Itaqua, all we need to do is find out exactly where the hell they're gonna be. Unidad standing down. We're good to go.
Alright, that wasn't bad. Kinda took my time. Waited for the good shots. So I'm gonna see if I can take over this base. See if that's a thing. And if it is, I'll take over the other one. Oop, did I pass it? Yep, I completely passed it.
Ready? Open fire.
I copy. Opening fire. Got it. Go down.
rebel hideout now controlled by the hostiles. Okay. Any way to switch that around? Alright, so it looks like all I need is one more Kingslayer file. That one mission. Alright, I'm gonna check out this spot.
There are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Oh yeah, I got a parachute now. Nice. I have to try that out. Alright, so I got all the files. I had an idea this is where I would be. So I gotta rescue somebody that's been imprisoned. Okay, so it sounds like a shoot 'em up to me.
The village of Colta might have valuable intel on Luri and El Pulido. Rescue him from the cartel and find out what he knows.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Roger. Look alive.
Looks like Kulka is still smoldering. Keep an eye out for the rebel they've got held here.
Back it up, they're gonna see you.
Alright. Graceful landing.
I got one narco.
I don't see him.
By the church.
Eyes on the sniper. Spotting another tango.
Moving to position.
I got a third target.
Copy. Target marked.
Just spotted one with submachine guns. There's another one. That's 10.
Let me find a good position. Hey, we got a narco. In the church. That's one less
That's
bad 10 guy.
Targets.
I heard a Sicario over here.
Where you got him?
There, by the ruins.
Alright, so start from this way, work my way around. Nice. All right, that was crap.
That's a kill. There's another one. That's 10.
Yo, cartel gunman. Inside the church.
Inside the church.
Say the word, boss.
Open.
They're gonna make you back up. Fuck.
Ooh. I guess I spotted him.
That's a kill. Hostile down.
Target's marked. Standing by for go order. Eyes on the target. I'm opening fire on these shitheads. Tango's by the church. What the hell are you doing? Take cover. Tango's by the church.
Alright. Looks like I got one left.
Tango down.
Thank you.
tangles are marked. Standing by.
Copy. Target marked.
Tango down.
Target down.
Target's marked. Good to go.
Like in the sink shot.
Got the target.
Ready to engage.
Clear. How you guys holding up?
Hey, abre la puerta, compa. Open the door.
You okay, hermano?
What do you want from me?
Yuri and Polito, the fuckers who tortured you. We're here to make them pay for what they did. But we need to know where they took you.
We didn't travel far. I remembered that much, and it was quiet. Out in the country somewhere. There was a smell, like old animal skins. That's all I know. I'm sorry.
It's all right. At least now we know they're close by. Gracias.
Nomad, we finally got a 20 on Yuri and Polito. The activity cross-referenced the car's GPS with that description you got from the prisoner. They're at a hunting lodge. Rumor has it, they use that spot for their enhanced interrogations.
Send us the location and we'll take care of it.
Put them in the ground for me. Make sure they feel the pain.
All right, looks like the last mission. Did I do everything? I think I did. 28 minutes into the video, so this will continue to be this part.
We've got a location on Lyuri and El Polito. Let's pay these fuckers back for what they did to Sandoval. I don't care how you do it, so long as they both end up dead.
Looks like a job for the A-team.
I'll drive.
Man, y'all never let me drive anymore. Just 'cause that one time?
They fix that camera for the main game. It can get pretty wonky.
Sights on the lodge. Stay alert.
We got company. Stay sharp.
Smell trouble here.
Move in. Watch those doorways and corners. Drone is up.
Cariño, who were you before you met me?
Mamacita, I was nobody. Nothing. I could not have even imagined a life so deep, a love so full as the love I have with you.
Oh, God, I feel so... What happened on earth was a crime? I was a beta image, out of bondage, until I could see myself through your eyes.
This must be where Sandoval cashed in. Bowman said they kept him alive for 47 hours.
Tough son of a bitch held out for a long time. I feel like he was waiting for us to come get him, and we're real fucking late. Time to make it right.
Gordo. You're going to make me cry. I guess. I have a confession.
You know you can tell me anything. Anything at all.
Before, all right, how come my team's all outside?
Water, and I was electrocuting him with a cattle prod?
But, Irina, that was textbook perfection.
Let me speak. After that man had defecated himself, because
holy chubbo,
we had put him through the suffering, a passion like Christ. When he was lying there whimpering.
Tango down.
Somebody trying to do a peekaboo here?
Opening fire on these fuckers.
Frag out.
Target down. Whoever the fuck you are, I'm gonna bleach you slow.
Oh, did he escape? I was like, what the hell? Did he fall through the floor?
Yuri is down.
Cabrones, espabilen!
Hostile killed.
Take cover!
Yuri and Polito have been terminated.
You know how in the movies people always act like revenge is unsatisfying? Like it doesn't make them feel any better?
Sure.
Well, I feel fucking great. Taking out that lovey-dovey horror show also earned us some points with the locals. Make contact when you find something new. Bowman out.
Video available.
Our security infrastructure was being attacked.
This is Clint Eastwood.
It made me question if La Plaga, our head sicario, was up to the task, or if he was too distracted with social media antics. Are you too busy chasing pussy on the internet to do your fucking job? Or is fucking your job?
No, Jefe.
He's my brother, Sueño. I will keep him in line.
La Plaga got the message too well. He doubled down.
Whoever's behind this, know that we will find you. Know that for every one of us you kill, we will kill 10 civilians at random. There is no such thing as innocent to me.
The little pendejo had no idea how much damage he had just caused.
All right. Level up. You have unlocked an XP and supply boost to help you fight a new Bukan and Montuyak. Okay. Definitely get bullet resistance. Should I double down on it? Yeah, alright, sounds good. Load out. Oh, so his AK does a lot more damage. All right, that sounds good. If I can get to a loadout. Are these continuing to add? No. Skill points acquired. Oh, I must have used all those already. Okay. Nice scope. Where's this new area? Is it here? Alright, seems to be. Alright, what I'm gonna do first is I'm gonna fast travel here. I have to use goddamn mouse to fast travel because the goddamn notifications keep coming up if you do it with the controller. I wonder if they're gonna fix that. It's gotta be an oversight. Alright, so where's an ammo box? See if I can pop Amigos, a silencer on here.
Those prisoners you set free from duty,
oh no, I can't customize this. Alright, back to the other rifle. Although I have a scope now. Alright, it's good enough for me.
It was my brother, Julian. I did not even know if he was alive or dead. Muchas, muchas gracias.
Alright, let's check out the new spot. Oh, the notification center didn't pop up that time. For whatever reason.
Bowman, this is Nomad. We're boots down in Montauk. What have you got for us?
Montauk is Santa Blanca's primary training ground. They've got a number of military-style training camps in the province and bring in recruits from all over South America. El Muro is spending big money to bring people in with special forces background to train cartel recruits. The senior instructor is rumored to be former U.S. military, but we don't know much more than that. I need you to gather intel on the cartel's training ops. Get me an ID on the senior instructor.
Solid copy, Bowman. We'll get on it. We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
All right, so how much more is there to do here? Oh, it's a whole nother thing. Wow. Okay.
Drone is airborne.
Whole new area. It's good to know. A-team van it is.
Let's go.
Oh, I should probably mark something to do, huh? Alright, might as well do an intel cache. Tell somebody something real quick. All right. My cousin's also playing the demo, so just letting him know that the first area is not the whole thing.
It bothers me how former soldiers would agree to come down here and train these cartel assholes. And they're getting special forces types from Russia, South Africa, even Israel.
People like us, you mean. Money talks, man, especially these days. The cartel pay millions for instructors with the right set of skills.
Not me. There ain't enough money in the world.
What are you gonna do when you're done with this team? Be cadre at some demo range back at Bragg so you can regale the cherries about how it used to be? Or are you gonna take a contract, maybe throw a few more rounds down range, risk going out in a fireball of lead and steel rather than putting yourself out to pasture? Fighters fight. Geldings graze. What are you?
Tough words.
That's a kill.
They're gonna see you. Hold up.
Alright, did it all by myself. Alright, look at skill points. This file back here.
The end user certificate will be good.
The officials are in Sueño's pocket. My pocket.
Are you shitting me? You want me to put German rifles in the hands of Santa Blanca?
No, kid. I want you to put German rifles into my hands so I can get some credit with Sueño.
And what? We track the serial numbers? Why would I do that gunwalking shit the ATF does? Giving the cartel guns does nothing for my problems.
But we're not giving guns to the cartel. I'll deliver the shipment to a depot that the rebels know, someplace weak that they can hit. Then the guns that Santa Blanca pays for become the rebels' guns.
Now that's a plan I can get behind. I've got 100 rifles in the warehouse of a shell company in Greece. I'll ship them legit to El Alto, but you'll have to figure out how to get the Connex south.
Alright, I think I'll get this one and loop my way back around and get the one next to where I am.
Like some sort of cartel training camp.
According to Bowman, all the new recruits come through here. Santa Blanca hires ex-military guys as trainers. Not just Mexicans either. Some of them come from Russia, Africa, Israel. We met a couple from the U.S.
What's gotta happen in your life to decide working for a drug cartel is a viable career move?
Nothing good. Looks like we found the cartel's main training camp.
Outstanding. Let's tear the place up.
I don't think we got enough hardware to take out the whole camp.
We don't have to. We just have to kill the instructors. Without them, Santa Blanca doesn't have a training program.
Copy that. Let's do it.
Coming up on the objective area. Get in there, find the instructors, and take them out.
Okay. Alright, let's drive by this shit.
We'll go. I'm shooting these fuckers.
Enemy down.
Target down.
Stay out of range of the guns.
Tangled down.
It's not a big deal. Shit. Alright. Oh, I hacked it.
Hang on, I'm coming.
God damn, that was close.
Cartel's awarding accommodation to some thug. This notes the location of the metal.
Alright, I might have found a loophole there.
Frag out. Get some.
Get away, get down. Move.
I've got eyes on the captain. Structure's hit. Good kill.
Helicopter, get down. Grenade, get to cover.
The helicopter. There it is.
Hit the dirt, helicopter.
The drone is up. I can't see squat. The drone's being jammed.
Okay, we're still good. Get down before they see you.
They're coming this way. What do you want us to do? They know we're here. Be careful.
Refill arms all we need.
Inbound. Copter, get down. We're settling down. I think we backed off.
Chopper, down, down.
Frag out. Come in here to culeros.
Puta madre, algo acaba de estallar ahí. Esos pendejos deben de estar ahí, seguro.
Chopper, hit the dirt. Chopper, I'm engaging tangles.
All right, what the hell is this guy?
Gringos, hijos de su puta madre, métanles la verga a todos esos putos, mátenlos.
scratch one. Damn, that guy's dead.
Alright, I'm kind of holed in here. Damn. So is that red thing the jammer?
We got a mounted weapon.
Mounted weapon? Where?
Down.
All right, I gotta get the hell out of this building. All right, here's Gomer here. My buttholes. Shit, that's a mounted weapon.
Boosh, tangled down.
Alright, well this area is definitely a step up.
Tango down. I've been wanting one of these.
Oh, nice. See how this new gun does against the Choppa. Alright, it's not silenced. I can put a silencer on though. I'm gonna do it.
Here we go. Unidad's firing on the cartel. Grenade, get to cover!
Forget about the chopper. Shit.
Frag out. Frag out. Target down.
I got you, man. Just hang tight. I'm heading your way. Damn, that's gonna hurt in the morning. Grenade! Grenade! Scratch one.
Nice.
Hang tight, I'm heading your way. Thank you.
Tango down.
Tango down. It'll be fine, man. I'm on my way. You're gonna be all right, you hear?
hear me? I'm on the way. Shot down the helo. Thanks, man.
It's the last of the instructors. We're done here.
You really think this will slow the cartel down?
Absolutely. The word gets out about what happened. El Murrow's gonna have a hell of a time getting new instructors.
And if the dumbasses don't listen, we keep going back until they get the message.
Oop, documents. Don't mind if I do. That light bulb. Alright, grab these skill points. What is that? Oh, an intel cache. I didn't grab that. Alright, I'll do that and I'll end this part.
Santa Blanca commendation. Those Sicarios will be missing this.
Alright, where the hell is this thing? There it is.
Here's the position of a care package that landed badly. Let's scout it out.
Well, there's certainly a lot more.
I think with all their money, the cartel would make a nicer metal.
Ooh. Really give you a lot of them, a lot of points now. Remote explosives. I should go to physical. I need food. Ah, elbow just popped. Okay, what next? What's this? Is there an APC here? Gotta check that out. What does this mean? Alright. I'll have to get that. And then I'll do a circle and work my way back, and then I'll work my way over to these areas. All right. That's going to be it for this part.